My name is Jamie Davis, and today I'm going to be telling you about some of the craziest laws in the U.S. And I don't mean laws like, you know, can't drive down the opposite side of the street or whatever. These are laws that actually exist and for no apparent reason. I'm not going to be speaking about all of them. I'm just going to be speaking about the ones surrounding Oklahoma and in Oklahoma. So they would be like Arkansas, New Mexico, Colorado, Kansas, and Missouri. First though, I'm going to tell you a little bit about the history of law. It's illegal in the state of Oklahoma to promote a horse tripping event. I never actually knew what a horse tripping event was, so I had to actually Google that. That's just where, like, at the rodeos, they pull the horses front feet out in front of them, making them stumble and trip, which kind of seems kind of cool to me. Law was not invented. It was discovered. It was discovered by the Babylonians and the Egyptians. How they discovered them was by using what we would seem common sense, like don't do this, don't do that. More or less, that's how they created the laws. In 1776, the Declaration of Independence was signed. And in 1787, the Seven Articles of the American Constitution was signed in Philadelphia, which was just an amendment. In 1791, just 4 years after the Constitution was signed, the Supreme Court amended it again to include the right to free speech, freedom of press and religion, trial by one's peers, protection against cruel and unusual punishment, searches, seizures, all that nice stuff. In 1865, there was an amendment to the Constitution again to forbade slavery and forced labor, except in the event of crimes. And in 1886, the Civil Rights declared that all persons shall have the same right to make and enforce, to sue parties, give evidence, and to the full and equal benefits of all laws. And then the Equal Pay Act was established in 1963. Well, this doesn't give you a full bit. What I did was I gave you just like little glimpses of history and how our laws were brought down. And now that we have a little background on the history of our laws, let's take a look at the states that surround Oklahoma. The first one is Arkansas. Arkansas has a law that strictly prohibits you pronouncing Arkansas incorrectly. You can't say it wrong, it's illegal, which makes no sense. There is also a law that states school teachers who bob their hairs, like mine, will not get a raise. Yeah. And you're not allowed to keep alligators in bathtubs. Somebody would want to do that, but you know. The weirdest, and I think one law that should be taken away is a man can legally beat his wife, but no more than once a month. Can only beat your wife once a month. And in Fayetteville, Arkansas, it is illegal to kill any living creature. Little Rock honking one's car horn at a sandwich shop after 9 p.m. is against the law. No one may suddenly start or stop their car at McDonald's. You can't turn your car on and off at McDonald's. You should just probably get running. And it's also illegal in Little Rock too for your dogs to bark after 6 p.m. So I guess you should put a muzzle on them. This is another one I thought was pretty funny for Little Rock. There is no flirtation between men and women on the streets of Little Rock. You're not allowed to flirt when you're out in public, I guess. And that results in a 30-day jail time. So, Oh, and you're not allowed to walk your cow down Main Street after 1 p.m. on Sunday. So anytime before is fine, I guess. Those were just some of them. I didn't get all of them because it would take a really long time. Now on to Texas. It is illegal to sell your eye in Texas. You can't take it out and sell it to people. There's a law that says you can't milk another person's cow. So I guess I don't see how ranch hands make a living down there, but. And it's a felony charge for owning, oh wow, I'm not even gonna read that one. In Austin, wire cutters cannot be carried in your pocket. So I don't understand why that. And in Dallas, in El Paso, you cannot urinate in the streets. I would hope that would be illegal in all cities, but I guess not. So we're gonna move on to New Mexico. Nudity is allowed in New Mexico as long as your genitals are covered, and that's for males only. Women can walk around topless as long as your nipples are covered, which, yeah. And in Albuquerque, you cannot spit on the steps of an opera house. Now on to Colorado. There are more than that, but some of them are kind of just, I don't want to say new cops full of people. In Albuquerque, it is illegal to own a dog over 3 months of age. You have to obtain a license. So if you want a dog that's over 3 months, you have to have a license to own a dog. And in Colorado's Brains, it is permissible to wear a holstered six gun within city limits except on Sunday, election day, or holidays. And they're actually one of the unrestricted states that anybody can carry a gun. In Cripple Creek, Colorado, it is illegal to bring your horse or pack mule above the ground of any building. I don't think that's actually useful in this day and age, but it may still be. Oh, and you're not allowed to throw missiles at cars. It's illegal. You would have a missile, but. And in Kansas, you cannot shoot a rabbit from a motorboat. And you cannot catch fish with your bare hands. It's illegal and fined up to 6 months in jail. In Overland Park, you cannot picket a funeral in Kansas, which kind of reminded me of the Westminster Baptist Church, or whatever they are, picketing the funerals. And you're not allowed to drive through a parade in Kansas. Now on to Missouri. If you're a man in Missouri between the ages of 21 and 50, you have to pay a dollar more tax than anybody else. And it's common sense, again, illegal to speed. I don't know. And in St. Louis, it is illegal to sit on the curb of any city street and drink beer from a bucket. You can drink from anything else, just not a bucket. And they don't have milkmen anymore, so, but a milkman may not run while on duty, not actually physically run. Now on to Oklahoma. Oklahoma had some really weird ones. You, as a female, you are not allowed to do your own hair unless you are licensed by the state. I didn't know that. And you're not allowed to take a bite of another person's hamburger. It's illegal. Or walk backwards downtown while eating the hamburger. I don't know how many people can do that, but if you can walk it backwards while eating, I want to see it. You're not allowed to read a comic book while operating a motor vehicle. It is illegal to wear your boots to bed. I've never actually wore shoes to bed, but. And whaling is illegal. That was the last one that I had for Oklahoma, but I didn't know we had whales, so I don't know where that would ever be relevant, but you're not allowed to whale in Oklahoma. And in Tulsa, I do have one more. In Tulsa, it is against the law to open a soda bottle without the supervision of a licensed engineer. So I'm pretty sure a lot of people in Tulsa have actually broken the law. But there are so many laws out there that we don't know about, and they're hidden inside of bills when people pass them, so that way nobody really knows what they are because nobody ever actually reads those bills. But I hope you took something from this today and learned something, since I think we're getting too quick on it. And that's it.
The sad thing is that they have to exist for a reason. Like, there was